Hi, I'm Tom D. In this tutorial, I wanted to discourage you from using old API for Kibana when you're creating index pattern. Instead, I want to introduce you a new API called Data View. To start Elasticsearch and Kibana, I split the view using teamworks. In first view, I'm creating Docker network that will be used for both containers. Now I'm starting Elasticsearch, and in the second window, Kibana. Once Kibana is started, you can go and open it. To connect Kibana and Elasticsearch, you need to generate an enrollment token. But first, I will change the password in Elasticsearch. First, I'm connecting to Elasticsearch using the Docker exec, and I'm typing elk as a container name. Now I'm running this Elasticsearch reset password for Elastic user in an interactive mode, so I can provide password myself. I'm providing password, and again I'm providing the same password. Elasticsearch create enrollment token for Kibana. It created the enrollment token. Copy that token and place it in the window. View cleanup, and now verification code will be displayed in Kibana logs. Verify, and now Kibana is connected to Elasticsearch. You can log in using the Elastic username and the password that you set up. Working. There is no data, so it's time to load the data. For loading sample data, I'm using bulk, and I'm providing a JSON records. The first one is always the index name, and the second is the data. So product A and product B as two indexes, and each contain two documents. Now, other index, customer A, and send it, and customer B. This is deprecated API of index pattern creation. Here you can notice that I'm using ID all in underscore indices, and title is starting from all underscore indices. Title contain index patterns. So in this example is a list of all indices except the first prefix, which I'm using this capital products, capital customer, or all indices name. So that's how it is displayed here. This is my guidance for myself, so I know what to expect. Instead of having long list of indices, I having this prefix. But this is not elegant solution. This doesn't look good. When you go to stack management, you can see that now the category data views is created, and those index patterns are not index patterns anymore, they are data views. This is new API for data views. It contained the title as it was before for index pattern that contained the list of indexes or index patterns, but additionally it contained the field name that specified nice name of the data view. When you compare the solutions to different APIs, you can notice that the old API called index pattern need to have this ugly solution of adding additional prefix. Exactly here is a index pattern API call, but with the data views, when you look at them on this drop down list, they have a nice name, and I don't need to use this prefix anymore. To stop containers, I will simply type Ctrl C it will kill container gracefully. To close opened session for tmux, I'm simply typing exit. That closing the window pane. To switch between different panes, I am typing Ctrl B and one of the arrows on the keyboard. Once all the containers are done, I need to remove network that I created before for Kibana for those two containers. Docker network remove Kibana. Once everything is done, I'm exiting tmux.